Welcome back to week two of the massive basement project I'm working on. We began by finishing up a lot of the soundproofing in our epic theater room that we're building out. Then I finished the strapping and started working on all of the bulkheads. We've turned our bulkheads into a design feature, which means you can install pot lights in this empty space because we're making it out of steel.